this is Shinto Shrines, Zinxia. And you know what? I'm going to make a little announcement right now, a little secret announcement, but everybody will know now, that it looks like I'm going to be following and leading a pilgrimage to this beautiful country of Japan in the spring. And I'm so looking forward to that. And one of the things that I'll be able to do is daily dances in the shrines, which I'm very excited about. And so that's why I brought this book, which is an old book of some of the shrines, so that I can know some more about the things about the shrines. I'm going to go with a temple dancer, a Japanese temple dancer, who will be guiding me. And thank you to you, Shizuno. I hope that it all works out. I'm so excited. That also came to be in my dad's bookstore, is where I met her. It's all connected, you know, we are all connected. This is a serious one. This is a very interesting one. The Bardo Guidebook by, this is Nyingma Rinpoche, Chinyo Nyingma Rinpoche, and there is a big chapter in here about how to die. And that is an important part of life, is dying. So let's read just a wee bit about how to die. We must acknowledge the impermanence of all conditioned things, now and now and now, and especially that human life is fleeting. By doing so, we understand that it is crucial to prepare ourselves for death. What is it that dies in the moment of dying? It is our body and speech that die. The mind can never die. Contemplate on that for a moment in this dance. Absolutely.